This is the Med Lab. Our futuristic technology can build any superhero we can imagine. Except for Spider-Man clones, of course.
Celebrate Agent Evans' birthday. He'd like to let everyone know there's cake in the kitchen. Get there before the Hulk does, people.
Isn't he amazing?
Wow, a superhero! Sure, take my car!
That passage would be too small for most people to get into.
Huh.
That switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
I told my boyfriend to meet me up here so we could have a romantic movie moment, but clearly that fool thought I meant some other giant pointy building in Manhattan. If he doesn't get here soon, we're watching back-to-back rom-coms for a week.
You know what there isn't enough of? Superhero musicians. And no, Dazzler's bubblegum pop does not count. Anyway, I used to play the saxophone, but I've not had the chance in a long time. If you find one for me, I think it's time for the Draxophonist to make a comeback.
He doesn't look as tall as
he will not.
Watch it, buddy.
That guy doesn't...
Gee whiz!
Amazing!
Watch it, buddy.
Thanks. I'll give you a special thanks on the new record. They still sell records on Earth, don't they?
Look, Timmy, it's that hero you like.
We should go check out that circus that's in.
I've been playing my heart out on the old sax since you found it. But it seems not everyone in my audience here appreciates jazz. These guys look like trouble. Help me out, will ya?
Okay, I'm just...
Those guys really need to chill. Thanks for the help.
You ever wonder if there's more to life than collecting gold bricks all day?
I sure hope the world isn't plunged into some terrible apocalyptic danger anytime soon.
No, look at the things they're wearing these days.
Oh my gosh.
That big purple guy went for.
Can real spiders swing around the city? The thought of it doesn't help my arachnophobia.
My license at the moment!